I looked at my portfolio, and in 4 days, I'm up 111% on some of these plays. So I want to share them with you. This is not financial advice, but family, you need to know about these. I want to put this on your radar because now that it's the weekend, it's our time to do our research and recoup and get through so we can be ready for Monday and the next week when the market opens. So let's get into it, right? Now, shout out to the 760 of you who hit that notification bell. You guys always, always let me know what time it is. I appreciate y'all. Now, on this financial channel, I like to get straight to the point because I don't think there's enough of that. So let's get right into it. And if you appreciate that, hit the subscribe button. Here we go. Our first one is Jumia Technologies, ticker symbol GMIA. I don't know if I said the name right, but that's what it is. They're an e-commerce market. They're in that segment of the market. And they're $24 a share. So many people are saying they don't have enough money to invest. You have $24 to pretty much invest. So let's get right into it. Let's keep it going. Now, they lost about two-thirds of their entire share price back in September. So why are they on this list? Because they are up 67% this week. And they hit the all-time high last week. And that's 354% on the year alone. Isn't that nuts? This thing is taking off to the moon. Now, they've been hovering on sort of a support line, which is about $24. So if they go under that support line, we know $22 is going to be our medium strike price. If it goes under $20, this is an even stronger strike price. So keep in mind, family, we got to stay up to date. We got to do our research on these companies so we know sometimes you stay in, sometimes you got to get in, you got to get out, and you can't be greedy. So here we go. The next one, and this one is popular. This one is really, really popular. I'm hearing a lot of talk about this one. It's called SBE. That's the ticker symbol, SBE. Shout out to my Switchback Energy people who like Switchback Energy. This is an acquisition corporation, and they operate as a growth company. What do? They were founded in 2019, and they have a market cap approaching just about like a billion. Now, they are like $26 a share. Most of these are super affordable, and make sure your mom, your dad, your aunt, your little brother, your sister, share this with them so they can see that you can invest into companies with under $100 million, right? People think you need $1 billion to be an investor. No, this is 2020. You don't need that type of stuff anymore. So this Switchback Energy Company is up 53% on the week, let alone they're up 170% on the year. Now, we are sort of waiting for them to hit $24. That's sort of a dip point that we'll buy in on. But the market is super volatile, and it's going to be probably even more volatile coming up in the week. So what we're looking for is if it dips, we buy in just about 22. But it might also break out. This next week is looking unpredictable. So $28 is looking like a breakout point for SBE. Let's keep it going. Workhorse. Workhorse, they design and they build aircraft. Some people don't know that about them, but they design and they build aircraft. They're more popular though for their medium duty trucks. A medium duty truck is kind of like those UPS trucks, the brown UPS trucks that you see driving around, and Amazon is making some of them now. Now, Workhorse is making electric versions of these things. So they're in the EV sector too, and we know how popular these trucks are. Now, everyday people don't drive these trucks, but we know that these deliveries from that Amazon Prime membership that you have, we need to get these things to your house. So these trucks and this technology is more than needed. And let's get into some of the facts about Workhorse. They are doing phenomenal on the day. They are up 13%. On the week, they are up 33%. And on the year, this is one of the best I've seen all year. One of the best behind NIO. They're up 913% on the year. I gotta put this on your radar. And we're waiting for a pullback. We're waiting for a pullback because guess what? When you look at the earnings from Workhorse, their stock price is shooting up, but they have not been hitting their earnings. And this could totally alarm everyone in the market and present us with a new strike price. So we're looking at this one. Right now, they're $25 a share. Now, if it starts to drop, and it gets to like $22, keep your eye on that. If it starts to get to $22. But again, the market is super volatile right now. Volatility means this. It means doing this. You might catch it on a rise. You might catch it on a drop. So make sure that you have some cash available. get your cash and your capital up so that we can buy on these dips and be ready for these breakouts. And then we're gonna get in and we're gonna get out. We cannot get greedy. We cannot get greedy. Another one I wanna put on your radar, another one is called Longview, ticker symbol LGVW. And they are an acquisition business as well, and they operate as a growth company. Now, they have a market cap of like $500 million, so they're still pretty much in their infancy, right? And their share price is $13 a share, $13 a share. I keep having people in my comments saying, oh man, you know, I don't have any money to invest. $13 a share. Come on, let's do this. I want you to build wealth. This is why I make these videos. I make videos because I am building my wealth and I care enough about you to put you onto some game so that you can build your wealth too. Let's keep it going. Now, they just started off, right? But we are trying to get in and get out of some of these companies because there's a quick opportunity to just raise some money and some capital up really quickly, some equity in these companies, and get in and get out. So, Hylion, I had to mention this one. If you guys want any deep dives on any of these, let me know in the comments because I'm brushing through these. So Hylion, they manufacture hybrid electric powertrains for trucks. What some people don't know is, do you know in like 29 states for the last 25 years, the most common job has been truck driving? Blew my mind when I found that out. So then when I heard that Hylion was actually working on hybrid powertrains for trucks, I was thinking to myself, whoa, they are about to tap into an untapped market for EVs. Let's keep it going. They are at $3 billion market cap, so they are not a penny stock. And they're trading at $25 a share, another pretty low entry price for those of us who feel like we need to invest so much money and we really don't. Their price got cut basically in half in September, in half. But the good news is, and how they actually made this list, is they are up 12% on the week and 155% on the year. I said this in my last video, and I'm gonna say this one again. This one's for you in the back that didn't hear it. Do you know that on the stock market, let me get your ear, make sure you're listening to this, on the stock market since 1901, the average return on an investment, on a good investment, was between 7 and 12%. Between 7 and 12%. For a year. Keep in mind what I just said about Hylion. They made 12% this week and they made 155% this year alone. Now, again, the market is so sideways, and here goes some stock lingo for you. When the market is sideways, that means it's not going up, it's not going down, it's pretty much doing a little wave, right? Now, let's get this money because this company has gone public this year. They're still pretty new. And they're about to tap into a new segment in the EV market. Now, this is my champion right here. This is that one that earned me 111% this week alone. I want you guys to be listening to this one. This is not a game. It's called FUV. Arcimoto. It's an electric vehicle manufacturer. It's been in business since 2007. They've been holding strong. And they got in the game pretty early too. Now, they got 4 buy ratings and they have 2 hold ratings. They do not have a single sell rating. No stock analyst thinks you should sell your FUV Arcimoto stock at this very moment. They have a market cap of over 500 billion or million with an M. Over 500 million, and they are about $14 a share at this very moment. At this very moment. Now, I can do a deep dive on these stocks. You guys have to let me know in the comments. If you want a deep dive on these stocks, you gotta let me know. Now, all of my people, if you are still here on this video, I know you rocking with me. I know it. And I got some news for you. I'm working on my Discord, and I'm working on my Patreon so that I can start to do more research and start investing more time into helping you to find some stocks. Some people were giving me a shout out, and I appreciate you guys because we made a lot of money because we got into NIO pretty early. We made a lot of money. We got into FUV. We got into Solo. Some people aren't interested in Solo, but you know what? I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of a bonus. Now, Solo is a vehicle corporation that develops high-end custom electric vehicles. Now, this is a really, really, really niche, niche down kind of EV thing. So this company probably won't like blow up into like a Neo or blow up into a Tesla, but they were founded in 2015 and they have a market cap of 750 million just about, but their share price is like around $10 ish. Now they're up 70% on a week and over 350% on the year. So that was a bonus. I wanted to give that to you. Now, if you want to check out some other hot stocks that I posted about, check out this video right here. Subscribe to the channel. I want you guys to know I'm working on that Patreon. I'm working on that Discord so that we can have a discussion together and talk more often, because sometimes I see a stock that I think, wow, this one is going to make a lot of money, but I can't get the video out to you in time. So then it just takes a lot of time. But in a Discord or Patreon or something like that. And the reason I'm talking about Discord and Patreon is because we need people who are really serious about this to help us make money. We can't play games. We got to take a no-nonsense approach and just be dead serious. We worked so hard for this money. We've worked our entire lives for money. It's time our money started working for us, and it's time that we started working together to get it. I want you to know, watch my other stock video on hot stocks right here. I love y'all. Take care.